Summer is the perfect time to venture to sub-alpine areas and enjoy the flora of the mountains. In early July, after a winter of heavy snowfall, we were on the east side of the Sierra Nevada near Rock Creek Lake. Here, two species provided most of the floral color on the landscape, Kalmia polifolia and Phyllodoce breweri, both in the heath family, Ericaceae. Like other species in the Ericaceae, these species grow on acidic soils. They have anthers that dehisce by pores and slits. From a distance, Kalmia polifolia, known as bog laurel, and Phyllodoce breweri, known as mountain heather, look similar, but there are several characters that distinguish them from each other. Let's first look at bog laurel, Kalmia polifolia. In California, this species is restricted to higher elevations in the Sierra Nevada and mountains of Northern California. The corollas are usually rotate and pink to rose purple with special pockets that hold the anthers. When the flowers are visited by pollinators, like this bumblebee, the stamens, which are held under tension, are tripped, and the anthers spring upward and release their pollen. Other insects visit these flowers, but may not pollinate them. The leaves are opposite in arrangement and linear to ovate or oblong. The plants are mat-forming and are often found in peat bogs, moist meadows, and rock crevices. The other plant we encountered, mountain heather, Phyllodoce breweri, is one of the most characteristic plants of the subalpine Sierra Nevada. It occurs to only a limited extent in the mountains to the north and south, in the Cascade Ranges near Mount Lassen and in the San Bernardino Mountains. Mountain heather can be found on moist, rocky slopes and in meadows. It has alternate, needle-like leaves that are crowded on the stem and margins that are strongly rolled under. The flowers are similar in color to bog laurel, but in mountain heathers, the stamens are not held in corolla pockets, and in this species, they are exserted, protruding from the corolla. Phyllodoce breweri is named for William Brewer, who was the chief botanist on the first geological survey of the state of California, conducted from 1860 to 1864. Brewer shares his experiences in the book Up and Down California. There you have it, two beautiful subalpine species, bog laurel and mountain heather. Stay tuned to the Jepson videos to learn more about the flora of California.